workers joining 2 months later. In the fall, members of the United Auto Workers could stop and use Detroit's big three automakers, further empowered by President Biden's unprecedented visit.
Go back and pay, Mr. Pickles.
High inflation showed signs of improving, dropping from over 6% to
2,000. There he goes.
Some things got cheaper compared to a year ago. Gas down to 30 cents a gallon. Prices cracked on eggs too, over a buck cheaper.
Mr. Pickles, you're a mess.
Ooh.